In this video, I would like to take you through how you can be able to merge duplicated contacts in your Android device. As you can see, my contacts are duplicated. You can see a contact with a duplicate of more than two numbers. So what you can do in order to solve this problem is just a simple step which you are supposed to carry out. Just get into a Gmail account. Let me show you. So, in case or in most cases, your contacts are linked to the Gmail, your Gmail account. So, my contact is linked to this Gmail account. I just click above it, then move into the Google account. Then I need to scroll to where we have people in sharing. Then I can be able to locate my contacts here, or even you will be able to locate your contacts here. Then you can try and open them. Then you need to click this three dotted icon in the upper right hand side of your